monster did nearly eat it.
Yeah, she snapped at him.
The two bees bonking?
Yeah.
When he die?
I don't know. Don't think so. No, Misty.
He's going to need a
rest after that. What's she doing? Clean herself.
Interested, isn't she?
Oh, she's got a tongue out. Yeah. Look.
Is he dead?
Mm-hmm. I'll learn a minute.
I don't think he actually has, I think he's just knackered. He'll probably get a straight back in a minute and disconnect them. She's still moving, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
He's falling asleep on her.
What? No. Leave. You got your phone on you?
No.
I was going to say, Google it, just to find out how long it takes.
They look like they're joined. Is she a queen bee then?
I don't know. I don't think so. Just see if it is. No.
He cogs it.
Oh.
Afterwards. He will die. And she's... She will fly off, but he will die. Apparently he's coming to his end of his life anyway. Because he's eating what's in the Connolly and then that's it. And she'll go off and make her own nest. Apparently this is the start of it.
Oh, right. Wonder if it's ever been videoed in the back garden or somewhere before.
Yeah. It says that it's a can be a prolonged affair. Because it depends how long it takes for him to die. Once he's dead, he loses his attach.
Right.
He's got to wait. Or something on those lines. He's just dying to eat it.
Mm.
No. Come and look at this. Probably in Charlotte's room.
Don't do anything.
Why?
Because they're mating.
That's fine. That's it. Okay.
Why are they fighting?
They're not. They're mating.
What's the mating?
Having sex.
Oh.
That's the queen bee.
Probably the closest you'll ever get to one.
And that male, see him? He's gonna die.
Why?
Because that's what has happened, apparently. Oh, he's struggling.
But it's die for it, oh.
He's stuck in there.
Miss!
Miss! No! No!